Today, Niagara University received a grant that will go toward reinvigorating youth athletic programs throughout Western New York. The more than $569,000 grant came from the Ralph C. Wilson Jr. Foundation and will support and use efforts to establish qualified coaches to serve all youth populations. The award will launch the Project Play Western New York Cornerstone Program, which will train more than 5,000 coaches to coach kids ages 4 to 13.